Dear WWE, let me have broken the jaw, left this earth. I'm really disappointed that they will, but he was a part of me because I'm a big WWE fan. And I'm sorry for the loss. I'm a good man, a good person. It's very sad. He's 41 years old. My best memory when he won the tag team titles with Luke Harper, and you know, Triple H, all the WWE Universe, Impact Wrestling, I'm very heartbroken. My name is Daniel Anderson. I've been the motivated speaker for 6 years. And I love what I do. My heart goes out to the family of John. You know, he was a good entertainer. And very, you know, life is short. You never know what tomorrow may bring. And I'm gonna say, my dream is to meet a WWE superstar. I've been dealing with kidney stones for a long time. But this is about Luke Harper. My heart goes out to his family. My heart goes out to people that knew him. And I'm very heartbroken. Because, when you saw him on TV, he was this mean person. But when you meet him in real life, he was the nice, generous person. He was so generous. You know, and I don't really know him that well. My heart is broken. Then we lost a good brother. We lost a good entertainer. And you know, and I want to say, I'm a big WWE fan. I'm a boy with seven balls. And my dream is to meet a WWE superstar. And you know, tomorrow, I promise, life is short. My heart goes out to the Flair family, to Dolph Ziggler, to all the WWE Universe. We love the good person. And I want to say to you, I love you. Thank you for giving me hope. Thank you for giving me motivation, and I love you. This is the motivator. I'm out.